sein.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lincoln's Southwest High School for tonight's Class A girls varsity basketball game between the visiting Lincoln North Star Gators and your Lincoln Southwest Silverhawks. The heartland of the conference promotes good sportsmanship while enjoying today's event. Our expectation is the use of respectful language and positive behaviors, free of discrimination or other intimidating actions or comments targeting student participants, coaches, officials, or spectators. The Heartland Athletic Conference condemns and will not tolerate any form of hatred or bigotry and is committed to providing an inclusive, respectful, and safe environment for everyone. If you see or hear something that is not aligned with these expectations, please contact our staff immediately. Thank you. Gators from North Star. A skipper junior number 4, Sarah Gavin. A 5'10" sophomore number 14, Jacob Anderson. A 6-foot sophomore number 15, Annie Blue. A 5'3" freshman number 22, Bruce Johnson. And a 5'4" freshman number 23, Katie Iron Smith. And now, the starting lineup for your Silverhawks. And one, a 5'4" sophomore and 4, Brendan Norlander. And for a 5'8" junior number 10, Hayden Redley. And for a 5'4" senior number 15, Kennedy Williams. And for a 5'5" junior number 21, Emma Dustel. And then for a 6-foot sophomore number 24, Emma Griffin. The Gators are coached by Tommy Johnson. Your Silverhawks are coached by Tim Herrera. Your officials for tonight's match are
Yeah.
Silverhawks.
Replace the ref.
Try to get that good back.
pressing. They're pressing. There you go. All the way.
Thank you.
Okay, dude. Communication, coach.
It's gonna be a good game.